Hello students, in this video we will continue the earlier video of chemical properties of metals. So in this video, first of all we will see the reaction of metals with oxygen. Most of the metals react with oxygen of air and form their oxides. Most metal oxides so formed are insoluble in water, but some of these dissolve in water to form alkalis. Here are the reactions. You can see when sodium metal will react with oxygen, then it will form sodium oxide. And this sodium oxide when will react with water, then it will form an alkali sodium hydroxide, NaOH. And in the last reaction, you can also see that magnesium will also react with oxygen and will form its oxide, magnesium oxide, MgO. So in this way, metals react with oxygen. Now we will see the reaction of metals with dilute acids. Metals react with dilute acids to give salts. Here are the reactions showing this. When sodium will react with HCl, that is hydrochloric acid, in dilute form, then the reaction will yield NaCl, that is sodium chloride. It is a salt. Similarly, when magnesium will react with HCl, then it will also form a salt, MgCl2, that is magnesium chloride. Less reactive metals like copper and silver do not react with dilute HCl. Now, we will see the reaction of metals with halogens. Metals react with chlorine to give metal chloride. Here's the reaction given. You can see sodium when it will react with chlorine, which is a halogen, then the reaction will yield NaCl, that is sodium chloride. Similarly, when magnesium will react with halogen chlorine, then also it will form magnesium chloride. Now come to the reaction of metals with sulfur. Metals react with sulfur to give their metal sulfides. Here are the reactions given. You can see sodium metal when will react with sulfur, then it will form Na2S, that is sulfite of sodium. And similarly, when iron Fe will react with sulfur, then it will form FeS, that is ferrous sulfite. Now we will see the displacement of metals from their salt solutions. The more reactive metals displace the less reactive metals from their salt solution. And here is given the reaction for this. Fe, that is iron, when will react with copper sulfate, CuSO4, then iron will displace copper from its salt, copper sulfate, and the reaction will yield FeSO4, that is ferrous sulfate, and copper will be displaced from its salt. So these are the chemical properties of metals.